Hey everyone, welcome back. I hope everyone doing fine. So in my previous video, I just like given my insights about three major questions which are being students facing dilemma in college life. I have like answered a pretty good questions over there. So do check out that video if you're a college student. Now in today's video, I'm going to give a like short roadmap for college, especially engineering student guys. So how to be use those 4 years of engineering life in more productivity. So I'm not going to waste much time. Let's straight up jump in the video, guys. So before moving to video guys, make sure to subscribe my channel for more videos. I've been like uploading 100 videos guys, so I didn't get like subscribers. So kindly support my channel, do subscribe guys, it keeps helping me to make more videos guys. Let's get into the video. So roadmap. I know like you have been like observed like so many videos in YouTube, but this video is like quite interesting. So I'm going to share my example as a roadmap guys. So let's get started. So the first year, so this is the time where we enter the college, we want to face all the new things over there. So first year, so in my case, I just started exploring, I just started observing like seniors of my college, I just started exploring about the, how placement works, how the college works, how management deals with students, how like to implement new life guys. So I just started everything in my first year. So apart from this, I started like learning new technologies in first year guys. So back in my school days, I'm a good coder, so I can code pretty much guys, so I'm like good at coding, but I'm not aware of latest technology like AI and ML and deep learning, so even IoT, so I'm not much aware of those kind of technologies. So the first thing which I did in my first year is because I was started like speaking with the seniors of my college, though I have not with all the seniors, the people who have been like working on latest technology projects. Even I still remember there are two seniors, Nishant and the SRN. So I just had like quick talk with them. So even while traveling in bus, so I used to have like great convo with Nishant. So he used to share insights about the Android development. So I just observe all the things. So I get insights guys. As I know, if you are speaking with someone who have like great knowledge in particular technology, you will get great insights, you will get great knowledge from them, so you can implement those things in your life guys. So this is the first thing I did my first year. So once I completed my first year, I just started like working on my projects guys. So when I moved this third year, I just started like participating in various events guys. So I need to say thanks to my senior Saran. So he's the one like who helped me to participate in events across the inter college, across India guys. We participated around 30 plus events. It was a great experience for me. Even I had like good team. So one of my team members, Arnachalam and Surabhi, and then like Saran. So they're like some colleagues we have been worked together. So these are like teammates. We had like great connections between us. So we used to share all the insights, what are the things into the interclient projects. So it just helps me to like build like some cool projects guys. So when I moved to second year, that's a place where I just started building the projects using AI and IoT. So I'm a new baby that to that field. So at first I was like facing some sort of struggles like implementing like new concepts. So it takes time for me. Even I still remember guys, someday I won't even sleep. So I believe working for 24 hours. So next time I need to catch the bus for college. So those days are like I'm missing those days. I had like pretty hot days in my second semester and third semester. I started building some cool projects in my second semester guys. And when I went to third semester, I started like participating in various hackathons and events to get like great insights from the other college students guys. So as I know like you're meeting someone who have been like interested in the same field as me, as us, you'll get great insights from them guys. Even in my case, I just like started speaking in like the event participants over there. So I used to get like great insights. Even the I still remember guys, I have a notebook, so I used to note all the insights getting from those kind of participants. So I used to implement those things in my life guys. It's a pretty good for me. So in my second year, so when I crossed my second year, in third year where I just started realizing about life guys. So in my third year, I don't know, like still I'm in dilemma like to go for higher studies. So I had done with GRE, IELTS, so I have everything in my hand, but still I'm in like dilemma to choose for higher studies. So it's a pretty good life in, you know, life you'll get like things like that. So in my third year, I just started implementing some kind of mini program in my college. So even I started exploring internship guys. So I started doing a second year. So when I moved to third year, I just started like working intensive for internship guys. So even lockdown helped me a lot to work from home. I just started like applying for, I guess I worked for around like 4 internships in my third year. It was like great experience for me to handle different kind of job role guys. So I still remember the first internship which I got is for AI. In lockdown, I was working for management and AI and development and team lead guys. As I know, like getting 4 internships, it's not a joke. So even like I just like need to rotate my mind for each and every internship. So different kind of projects, I just work for 4 internship guys. So that was a great experience for me in my third year. So So now, right now I'm in final year. So final year is meant for it to explore the projects. So I always like I'm spending time on like doing my final year project with using AR. So I just want to do my like successful project. I'm going to implement this project in my business like that. So as an I started my startup. So I just want to like integrate this project into my startup, guys. So I'll get good name, I'll get good profits out of it. So this is my like life story about 4 years. So even the roadmap pretty simple for you guys. Just in first year try to focus on the different areas, different fields you want to explore. Just like observe which area you're being interested, which area is like motivation for you. Just observe and like write down all the things, guys. When you cross second year, just working on your interest area. So let's say if you're good at web development, just start building some cool projects in web development in second year. Once you completed the second year, try to apply for hackathons and events across the college, guys. I know academic life is important, but even more important is like social life. So academic like important, just like study before the exam, at least 1 week before the exam, you'll get like clear up, guys. So engineering is not that bad, that it's not like too tough, guys, compared to like other examination. You can clear up within 1 week of preparation. In my case, I used to hardly spend 1 week of before examination. I'll get around 60 marks. That's more than enough for me. Even if you kind of person ask me, you can just spend 1 week and you can clear up those subjects, guys. So when you cross the third year, as I said earlier, try to participate in internships and workshops as much as possible. Learn new things around the people, learn new things around the work atmosphere. You'll get like great insights from them, guys. When you move to final year, focus on your focus on final project as a main important. And if you want to work for some big companies, just like apply for the placements off campus, on campus, whatever it might be. So even I'll be making one more video on like off campus, it's on campus, you'll get great insights for which is best for the students in right now. And if you want to study higher studies, 4 years is the best way, guys. Just like prepare for the entrance GRE IELTS. That's a basic elements for to go to abroad, guys. So this is a pretty much of a roadmap. So I hope this will help you guys. I'll meet you soon. Bye.